I would like to, as an introduction, to say hello and thank you to our guest of honor, Minister of Work, who is with us today, our chairman, Chada. I would like to say hello to all our business partners, clients, and all media, people, workers, employees who are with us today, connected or not, to launch this innovation, this new solution with us. It's really a pleasure to be with all of you today, and I hope you are all good and safe today. So I would like to start this introduction with Paddy. I think this is
Hey! My name is Christine Chokunda. I market the Hima Cement brand. At least 60% of construction work for a house is masonry work. Masonry work like bricklaying, mortar, and plastering. The misfit is that we've been using general purpose cement and thus, in a way, wasting. As the leaders in innovation, Hima Cement Limited introduces Fundi Masonry Cement today. It's quite unique from the products that have been put out in the past because it's made solely for bricklaying, mortar, and plastering works. Fundi Masonry Cement is affordable, creates beautiful finishes, and is very easy to use. Ladies and gentlemen, come with me and let's take a sneak peek into the world of Fundi, the first masonry cement on the Ugandan market.
Perfect. At that point, I will re-echo her words, our brand manager, Christina Chokunda. She's going to take us through, the experience. We invite our dear CEO, our guest of honor, to go through a tour led by Christine.
So ladies and gentlemen, just like we said earlier, as a company, Hima Cement, we never stop to innovate. We're always going after the needs of the consumer and responding with relevant solutions. So today, we have come with Fundi, a product specifically designed for masonry work. When I talk about masonry work, I mean things like bricklaying, mortar, and plastering, and screeding. So we have prepared three sites here, and I'm going to take you through a journey of Fundi Cement, how it's applied, and the benefits of using this product. Yes. Israel Philmon, please come with me. So this is mortar that has been made with Fundi cement. And the key thing here, when you're using Fundi cement, one thing you have to be very careful on, you have to use very fine sand, and the water has to be very good in order to realize the benefits, the full benefits of Fundi. So this is a heap of mortar. I'll take you to the next. The other benefit of using Fundi as a product is that at plastering, first of all, it sticks very well. As you can see at the demonstration, when you're plastering, Fundi sticks very well on the wall. So you have very good stickability when you use this product. Secondly, there are no cracks on the walls. So people that have been having issues with cracks, Fundi is the product to go for. And also, it gives very, very beautiful finishes when you're plastering. And also the other benefit is that you get long-term durability. So Fundi has been designed as a product that is very, very fit for purpose. So this is a demonstration of plastering. I'll take you to the next. Here is a demonstration of bricklaying. The benefit of using Fundi while bricklaying is that it sticks, there's very good bonding with the brick. So as you can see, he's going to lay on a brick. So yes, in terms of bonding, you see that Fundi bonds very, very well with the brick. So ladies and gentlemen, Fundi has been designed specifically for these three uses bricklaying, mortar, plastering, and screening, and it's the product to go for because it's full for, it's very, very fit for purpose. And for those of you that have been hoping that your house becomes the talk of the village, Fundi is the product to go for. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Christina. You heard it from the brand manager. And, you know, obviously she knows this better than all of us here. But we want it to be very clear to you all. Cement comes in very different shapes and components. And this, today, right now in Uganda, there is no better cement for mortar making, which is Nkokoto, for those of you who are disturbed by, you know, who can't, you know, tell the difference between the mortar and this is bricklaying, like she demonstrated, then plaster, Fundi masonry cement, yasinga, tewaliyamwe simbamo. It is totally standalone in this market, and it is best for the purpose. It is fit for the purpose. Now, to make it even clearer, we are giving you a video right now that is, if the video is ready, this is the perfect time to show it. Here we present the Fundi value chain. Lucky enough, we still have time. I think we shall rewind and play this again. We must get the sound on this. It must serve the purpose. As we fix the sound issue, I think we should have a breather. We are lucky to have in our company one of the best saxophonists in Kampala, Uganda. We have the best cement. We deal with the best. So I present to you, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Michael Kitanda. Thank you. want to give Michael Kitanda a big round of applause. A bigger round of applause, actually. Most of us can't do what he does. Yeah. Most of us, the only thing we can blow is a candle. Yeah. So we want to say, Michael Kitanda, a bag of Fundi masonry cement on me. On me. For whenever you choose to build your house. He's giving us another one to allow our other guests to settle in. Michael Kitanda for you. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. if you just joined us here online on TV, we are launching a very, very special variant of cement from Hima Cement. It is the Fundi Masonry Cement. It is best for mortar making, bricklaying, and plastering. Now, we know, without a doubt, yeah, needless to say, Hima Cement is the leader in this business, in the industry, and we care to innovate and bring to you specific cement for specific purposes. Now, this is fit for purpose for mortar, like I said, bricklaying and plastering. But we know there are doubters. There are people who, don't believe at first hearing or first sight. So we need to bring you into the process. We need to let you know how good and how different and how unique and how special this particular cement is. So we are giving you a video right now. I trust it's ready to bring you into the process. See the value chain for this particular product.
Serves from the individual home builder to the largest and most complex project with the widest range of value-adding products, innovative services, and comprehensive building solutions.
It's a good thing that we have the sound now.
Lafarge Holcim incorporated a company in Uganda under the name Hima Cement, a subsidiary of Bamburi Cement Group. Introducing a new product, Fundi Masonry Cement.
We are introducing a new product called Fundi Cement. Fundi Cement is made from masonry wax. So this product is very practical, easy to use, and also very affordable because it has been priced at a very good price. It also provides beautiful finishes. It's a very fine product. It provides smooth plasters and very good at looking. So Fundi is a very new product in Uganda. It's going to serve the masons, the engineers, contractors. Our lab at Namave, we actually do quite a number of things. We do check the quality of our cement, our product. We test almost each and every batch that we dispatch. So we receive a couple of samples and then ensure that they are well tested and perform to the standard. Check the fineness of the cement. We check the standard consistency of the cement. We check the compressive strength of the cement.
You're welcome to Namave Materials Lab. Asimo Edmo is my name, work as a quality analyst. Here in Namave, we do quite a number of tests for both concrete and cement. Among the tests we do compressive strength, setting time, expansion, fineness, standard consistency, and workability. In particular, we have Fundi Cement. We do all those tests. It's able to give a good setting and a final finishing. Ku byemula aba wano, byemu ku byuma byetukozesa okukebera amanyi oba omutindo gwa cement gwetufulumya owa Fundi Cement. Ono gwe mulaba ku kijiiko ye Fundi Cement, tumumpima wano ku minzaani okwagala okufuna ebimu ku bye tukebera. Wano tukebera, tugenda kukebera amaanyi ga cement, ono wa Fundi Cement. Bwe mmala nga muteeka wano omikisa nga nteekamu amazzi agalagibwa okuba nga akozesebwa mu Fundi Cement. Nago nga ngapima. I am going to mix it. Nga tuzze okumaze okutumaliriza okugunda sample yaffe wano bulungi tugireeta ne tugirongoosako kungulu
oluvanyuma okujirongosa tujitwala mu kyuma kiriba kita humidity cabinet kyekijukumya ne kijuwoba obugumu okumala ebbanga egere lyonna lyoba oyagala okumala ennaku ebbiri ennaku omusanvu oluvanyuma lw'ennaku bbiri nga zimaze okuyita okomawo n'ojja mu sampo yo ng'emaze okufuna obugumu okusinzira ennaku soba ogigeredde okugeza okunulya sampo yaffe yiino etwataddemu
wano wetutuuse ku kyuma kino bakiyita press machine tutuuse okumanya oba okufuna obugumu bwa seminti waffe gwe twatestinze oba gwe twabadde tugezaako okukebera ekyuma tekamu sampo yange oluvannyuma nentekamu ebiragiriro seminti kikaki kyenjagala okumenya oluvannyuma ono yabadde masonali fund cement ennaku nteekamu ennaku zembadde njagala naku bbiri oluvannyuma nenjimenya kakati kituwa obugumu bwa seminti yenna bwe mba ngezaako okukebera kakati ku ssaawa zino tugezaako okukebera ekika kya fund cement okulaba amaanyi kiina enamba zino wezambuka ekika kyenyini kino ekya fundi cement kiyina obugumu oba kyetuyita strength grade ya 22 mulabye ngu cement ono nebiseera ebisinga asukkuluma ku bugumu bwalina okuba nga ayina kyekirungi ekyawukanako okko ne ku bika ebirala ebya cement byetuyina katale
ntambuza cement wa Hima cement naye bakasitoma bamwagala nnyo era ogenda otuuka nga bamulindiridde nga 40 cake fundi cement ye product empya gyetuyina saawa zino bamwagadde nnyo ate okusingako n'omulala sinzira ku bakasitoma feedback gye batuwa
with a commitment to drive sustainable solutions for better building and infrastructure and to contribute to a higher quality of life the group is best positioned to meet the challenges of increasing urbanization today The Hima Cement factories in Kasese, Tororo, and Namanve have the capacity to produce 2,100,000 tons of cement per annum. Hima Cement is committed to being the preferred provider of cement and concrete best building solutions in East Africa, with a strong focus on customer experience. It currently serves its core markets of Uganda and exports to Eastern DRC and South Sudan.
Welcome to Hima Cement. We are always part of you from the start. As you see, this is one of our warehouses that we put our cement to ensure it is easier for our customers to access transport for them, the rest bags, starting from 20 to 50 bags. Wenyimiridde wano ezimu ku warehouses zaffe zetuteekamu cement okuva mu plants zaffe Kasese ne Tororo kuliko akamotoka akatono ketukozesa okutambuza ensawo wakati wa abiri paka ku ensawo atano we have the one that carries between 200 to 300 bags and from that we also have a big one for those who are interested in 600 bags we use such trucks.
It currently serves its core markets of Uganda and exports to Eastern DRC and South Sudan. More information is available on www.lafarge.co.ug. The three main attributes of Fundi Masonry Cement are practicality, affordability, and beautiful finishes. Fundi Masonry Cement will be available from the local hardwares.
Perfect. Yeah, now it is obvious. This is not just about business. It is about the need to up standards as far as construction is concerned. Small scale and big scale. Hima knows that they need to contribute to the development of infrastructure, national, personal, small companies, and big. And that's That's their part in this. But to understand this better, you know, we've seen the people behind the making of the cement. Now, there are people like him here who are the end users. You will buy the cement, but he knows best how to use it. If you are, an ardent social media person, earlier this week is just 2 days ago. Monday was sandwiched by Valentine's Day and public holiday, so it feels like the weekend was just. But a few days ago, you saw a video that went viral on Twitter and Facebook of a Fundi chap who who got lucky to be shortlisted for an interview. And he thought it wise to move with, a tractor. Is it a grader, excavator, or something like that? Pade became popular over the last 2 days, 2-3 days. And we thought it fit to bring Pade here because today he's the most popular Fundi in Kampala, Uganda. So Pade is here to give us an experience, to tell us what he thinks about Fundi masonry cement, because he has used it firsthand. He has seen what his clients' reactions are. But we want to hear from Pade. Pade, wherever you are, the real Pade. There he is. You look smarter in this one, actually. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Pade.
Thank you very much. mwebale kuberayo banange ndi musanyufu ndoza munda bananyumyedda abasajja banchusiza mumbera naye nga njagala okutuusa omukisa guno okwebaza mwenna ababadde ku social media ne mpushing ekintu kyange banange ensolo ku kizigo kweri olaba maze okunyuma bwenti kitegeeza ndoza mulako kusayininga mpapula akalimu kakasa ndoza njakafuna naye nga to emphasize banange omanyinza nabagamba ndi mupambanyi mpambana tupambana buli kimu ng'abavubuka nga we mumanyi tuyiriba wano nawali so kati neno musaidi ya construction kuzimba tubeerayo ne tukikwasaganya so bwe nalaba product eno ya Fundi cement tubadde tugikozesa eyo okuva lwe yajja katale so nendabanga it's a very good product ng'ate yangu y'ebintu banafe bana abogere nyo luzungu bagamba mbu it is something fit for purpose so zato obwongo bange ne bunvuga ne bungamba bwemba neyunze mu bantu bano like nemba gamba nti nsobola product yeno okujongeramu like abantu ne bongero jitegerera ddala nti abafundi bonna abazimbi abali omugeto wansi bonanga basobola okola ki okutegeera product yeno yaze ku market lwaki sirumba abantu bano nenkola ki nemba kakasa kye nsobola okola so nengamba nti kanzi jenange mumbera yonna yonna mbalage nti ndi muvumu nja kusobola okola ki okukikwasaganya era my bosses if you make me the brand ambassador for this Fundi product I will reach all of those people down there the mansioners and the builders the construction people and I tell them the good thing about Fundi because I know it very well manyi kati nti like Fundi ono ko abazimbi abali ewansi mwinza okuba kati kwe muli abali ku TV mulaba so emigaso gyayina gyamaanyi nti ku plaster bono zimbira omuntu n'okozesa Fundi ku plaster that person will not regret ajja kwongera emirimu abaya ada kuwadde kuzimba bezi kota satu ajja gamba ne kalina eryo jajusobola mutabani omulimu ngukuwadde so plaster bricklaying Fundi ono akola bulungi nnyo saba tumukozese nange ngawe munsabira akalimu akasinga okunde etawano ndabike nga nkola ki nga nkakwasaganya bannange sina binnyo bya bagamba but ndi musanyufu nnyo mumpushi nzaba ku social media mwenna mbebaza kansabe nti kyemukoze mukama katonda yanukudde sala zange mwebale nnyo mwebalire ddala
oyina okukkiriza kunje those of you who believe Pade should be the brand ambassador say aye chiwe detonera bila
ate bagamba abakkiriza bali wamu ne katonda
sitonda sawa sawa big round of applause for Pade. Pade is today the most popular Fundi Kampala Uganda. Pade, I wish you big things. In the benefit of time, because we want to give chance to our friends from the media to, you know, pose some questions to our team from Hima Cement. We are going to have three quick speeches, very short as the MC. Then we go for our Q&A. We are glad to have our guest of honor, Madam Flavia, also representing the Minister of Works and Transport. Thank you for making time to be here. So, right now, I take the honor to invite our Head of Marketing, Mr. Philemon. Mr. Philemon, I need you to see the success of this product.
Thank you, Richard. I think given my height, I will take the lift. So you bear with me. Yeah, so good afternoon, dear distinguished guests that are here with us today. Good afternoon to all our guests that are tuned in to the live channels. We welcome you to this prestigious Fundi launch. Yeah, like Richard has mentioned, I'm Philemon, the Head of Marketing and Innovation, and I have declared that this product is fit for purpose, okay? Yeah, thank you very much. So I would like to start off a little bit with, you know, the segment market in the country. You all know that Uganda is really growing at a very, very fast speed, and today, the annual consumption of cement in the market is about 3.5 million tons, of which 70% goes into the building industry, you know, the buildings in terms of commercial structures or even the domestic houses where we stay or reside. Then 30% goes into the infrastructure segment. Now, as Hima Cement, we've done a lot with our partners in the infrastructure segment to develop new solutions in the construction industry, most especially the cements. So we have over 8 brands of cement, but I must say that 6 of these have been going to the infrastructure segment. So we've done a lot for the infrastructure. But today we are very happy to announce that we've launched a Fundi masonry cement, strictly designed and made for the building segment. So masonry cement has come to address the needs. And I must say, about 3 years ago, we started the research in the country and in the region to find out the basic challenges that are faced with our builders, our individual homeowners, as well as our customers that stock our products in terms of the building sector. So we've come up with a list, and with this we realize that there are challenges of high cost, you know, using a product that is not fit for purpose. And today there's been no masonry cement in the country. So we also discovered that there are poor applications when it comes to those other cements that have been used today. You know, you find surfaces or walls cracking, you find walls peeling, you know, molding of efflorescence phenomena. And now we came back to the lab that you've seen here, and were able to develop this wonderful Fundi masonry cement product. So Fundi has come today to address those needs or those gaps that have been in the market today. And I must thank Paddy, because, I mean, I saw a video of this guy driving a grader. Can you imagine? And then I was like, okay, so this guy has come for the interview. Of course, we assessed him, and then I think the CEO will be telling us further on whether we go ahead with this guy. But today, I'm glad that he's come, you know, in a Benz. I don't know where he got the money to come here, but he's come fit for purpose. And Fundi today is coming fit for purpose. So Fundi was formulated out of locally produced raw materials, clinker, pozzolana, gypsum, and other additives to make it unique in nature, in application. And this is what we're giving the market today. So Fundi is here to, was formulated, of course, together with the stringent measures that we abide with through the Uganda National Bureau of Standards. Fundi is certified under the Uganda Masonry Cement Standard, US 3661. And its permit number is 3035/2020. So it's your pioneer masonry cement in the country. It's meant for mortar, brickworks, and plastering. And it comes with key solutions to the needs that I've mentioned. And these solutions include affordability, because it's pocket friendly. So you build buildings that meet your budgets. It comes with the ease of application. You've seen our masons are doing the construction works of the walls and the plastering. It sticks to the walls better, you know. It bonds with the bricks better, and it gives you long-term durability. I mean, you're going to see this phenomenon of walls peeling, you know, what you call molding and every thing of the past in Uganda today with Fundi cement. Then, above all, and most importantly, Fundi comes along with sustainability. I mean, it's the greenest cement on the local Ugandan market. Why? You know, when you produce a bag of cement, it's 50 kilograms, right? Did you know that actually for that bag of cement, there is about 40 kilograms of carbon dioxide that are produced, and this goes into the environment. And this is all ordinary cements. But with Fundi, there's a reduction in CO2 by 54%. So you don't only get better buildings, you don't only save, but you help in making our environment more sustainable and greener. Thank you very much. Lastly, my team and I, we will be visiting the entire country in the next couple of weeks. You'll be seeing us really working with the masons, meeting the home builders, meeting our dear customers that stock our products, and be able to further this message of Fundi Masonry Cement. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Philemon. In the benefit of time, we have about three speeches. Right now, I'm going to call on our sales director, the gentleman that is more in link with the dealers, some that we have here and others that we have across the country, which makes sense for Mr. Philemon to go all over the country in the next few days. So allow me invite Mr. Israel Tinkasimire to the podium. Mr. Israel, one of your other responsibilities will be to invite our CEO before we have our guest of honor speak.
Thank you very much, the MC. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, you're very welcome.
Oh, thank you. You're all very welcome here today to this amazing launch of yet again another fantastic product from Lafarge, Hima Cement Uganda. Now, I really like what Philemon talked about today. And one of the things that really caught my attention was the eco label on the bag. And most people don't understand how important that label is. And he spoke about how much carbon dioxide we are able to reduce while we're producing cement. That's important for everyone. Everyone should be really, really excited about this because it speaks to not just sustainability of the environment, but our health as well. So, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Israel Tinkasimiri, and I'm the commercial director at Lafarge Holcim. And today I would like to thank very much all our partners for coming to witness yet again this launch. And Fundi Cement is going to address critical needs in the market. Most of the times I go out to the market and together with my team, we discover some of the challenges that our masons are facing. And I think Philemon highlighted quite a few. And today when you see the plastering done, after a few years or after a few months, you realize that the buildings start to mold at the bottom, where you see, where most masons tell you that the water is affecting the building, right? This is one of the critical attributes of Fundi, and it addresses this issue. And therefore, you can be very comfortable that after a while, so many years later, your building will look exactly the same as it looked the day you constructed it. So I'm really, really excited about this product, and most importantly, our dear partners, our dealers, our retailers, project clients, please feel free to recommend this product to the mason, to the home builder, so that we can use this product for constructing our houses, our commercial buildings, and every other kind of construction project. I'm really, really excited. I can't tell you enough how excited I am. But most importantly, what we do, or what we like to do at Lafarge, is to be ahead of the game, innovate more and more every year, but most importantly for the end user, make construction as affordable as possible. What do I mean by affordability? Today, what we would do is the cement that is being used for the concrete works is the same cement that you're using for plastering, mortar works, and bricklaying. That changes now. You don't have to spend as much on these three areas because we have produced a cement fit for purpose to help you save cost, but also have a high value and quality construction site. So I'm really, really excited. I don't want to speak too much today because we're running against time. But what I can tell you is whoever is out there today, everybody online, everybody in the market, please ask your dealer, ask your retailer, ask anybody that you can get to speak to for Fundi to do these three areas that we've spoken about. And also please, for our customers, you can get onto your lead retail application. You know, we innovate all the time. So today you don't need to write an LPO. Get into the lead retail application. You will find Fundi as one of the products that that you can purchase. Pick on Fundi and take it to the market. So thank you very much, everybody. I'm really, really excited. And now I would like to invite our CEO, Jean-Michel Pons, to come and give his contribution, his speech. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Israel. Whoops. No, it's okay. Well, I had an introduction speech, and I think it was stopped. I hope Paddy is not around so that I can continue clearly. So I would like, again, to thank you. And maybe not I would like to thank you, but we would like to thank you, because when I'm talking, it's around, I would say, 800 people who are today with you to try to give new solution, green solution, to help the construction in Uganda. And we have been working quite long on this new... I'm lucky. On this solution. It's not only in the lab that you see physically, but you saw also on the video, but it's the entire team that is working constantly for you, who like building, who like innovation, who like construction, like us. We like it also, and we are really thinking every day how to make it better. So this solution that we propose today is really a change in the construction in our area, Uganda, South Sudan, and DRC. And this is really some kind of breakthrough. And we are very proud to propose this to the construction here. So as mentioned to you, we love innovation. Okay, it's not only this solution. So we've been developing application for already more than a year. It's not because we are geek, it's not because we like that. Of course we like it, but it's because you, clients, you need, and we are with you on the field trying to get what is the best solution. And it's not always a product. It can be an application, it can be reducing the number of documentation, so it makes it safer, easier to go for construction. So thank you again for being with us. I hope we all understood that this solution is greener. This is something that is very close to our heart. You see the color of our company, and green is really on top of our mind as health and safety. And we think that this product will help the construction on those particular aspects. So I don't want to add too much on the speech. I think it was already exposed very, hopefully, very well to you who are here physically, and also to all of you around the country, and maybe across the border. So this is really a great event, first that we do this way. And we hope to see you on the market to help you and build better in Uganda and in our whole area. Thank you, all of us, for coming here, for being connected, and talk to you soon, see you soon on the ground. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Jean-Michel. At this point in time, in the benefit of time, we we invite our dear guest of honor, Madame Flavia Wire, who is also representing the Minister for Works and Transport, General Katumba Wamala.
Thank you. Good afternoon. The CEO, distinguished guests, the media present, ladies and gentlemen, I bring greetings from the Honorable Minister of Works and Transport, and apologies, he's not been able to be here, although he very much wanted to be here. I think you'll agree with me that the building, the built environment has been in the news not for very good stories, but for very many other things that Fundi is trying to address. And therefore being invited for a function where we are celebrating innovation is an honor. Promoting local manufacturing is one of the key strategies, key development strategies to attainment of the NDP3. And therefore, as government, we appreciate every individual, every company that is doing their part in local manufacturing. Hima Cement, we appreciate you for that. In the year 2019, it was also reported that Hima Cement produced about 28% of the cement produced in Uganda. This cement is not only consumed here, but it's consumed within the region. And we urge you to even spread further. We thank you for your contribution to the economy. The taxes you pay are very important to the country. And the jobs you're giving to Ugandans. For every job, every salary you pay, that is a family that you are sustaining. So we are grateful. In a bid to boost the building industry, government enacted the Building Control Act of 2013. This act is supposed brings into place the National Building Review Board. Where I come from, I am the Executive Secretary of the National Building Review Board. The board is mandated to monitor building developments in this country. And therefore, Fundi addresses my needs exactly. So as the National Building Review Board, we appreciate you because you are innovating exactly and addressing the needs that we have. And with this evolving technology, innovation is the only way we are going to be able to keep our property and lives safe. So that we appreciate. We also appreciate your continued investment in appropriate technology. Fundi, I have been told, is affordable, and that is very key. It is affordable, it is easy to use, and above all, environmentally friendly. Ladies and gentlemen, I think you'll agree with me that these are so many attributes for the same product. So Hima Cement, we urge you to even invest more in appropriate technology. As the National Building Review Board, the Ministry of Works and Transport, who are mandated to monitor building developments, we commit support. We will partner with you. We will give you other areas for which you need to innovate. Of course, in exercise of our mandate every day, we find out what else we need to do to improve the sector. So I offer you my commitment as the board that we will partner. We will also promote the uptake of the innovations that you bring in. That one, we commit to it. We will do this for you. We want to appreciate Hima Cement for maintaining the COVID-19 protocols. You know, 2020 hasn't been a very good year. It had a lot of challenges. But Fundi is coming out of hard work during 2020, sorry. And we are yet to hear that there is a mass exit of patients from HEMA. So that actually means that you have taken up all the recommendations given by the Ministry of Health against COVID-19. So we appreciate that. It's my honor today to launch Fundi as the first masonry cement and the newest product on the market. Thank you all for God and my country.
Thank you, Madam Flavia.
Not everything that works fits the purpose. Introducing Fundi Cement, masonry cement that's fit for mortar work, bricklaying and plastering. Switch to Fundi masonry cement that's fit for budget, fit for beauty, fit for duty, fit for purpose. Fundi Cement is a product of HEMA Cement, the leaders in innovation. HEMA Cement, part of you from the start.
Perfect. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the TVC. This is the TV ad that will be running. Now we are left with the task of spreading the awareness. So the TVC will be on TV and the radio ads will be running. But now, like Mr. Philemon said, we have the job of going across the country, starting with the nearest areas, Seta, Mukono, Kampala, Wakiso, up country like Nigeria and Nasana. So whether you stay up country in Nigeria and Nansana, we shall reach you. We are going to spread the gospel. This is so good a product, yeah, we must do it justice by spreading the awareness. So I want to get permission to get our guest of honor off her seat, plus our dear CEO and also the chairman Chada. Chada is the Construction Hardware Dealers Association, and the chairman is Mr. Abbas Mukalwe. We are very glad to have you here in our company. We are going to flag off that rig, and that will mark the end of this celebration, but also the beginning of the Q&A. The questions, please use the hashtag #FitForPurpose. #FitForPurpose is the hashtag we're using. We are doing this because we've run out of time. We hoped we would have a Q&A session, but now we can have it online. Use the hashtag #FitForPurpose. We have a very able team that will be there to give you all the answers that you need. But for the media around here, you can stick around, and the Q&A can happen after we have flagged off the rig, but it won't be online. Yeah, it won't be on TV because we're running out of time. It will be online. We are still on YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook. So for now, Mr. DJ, give me the perfect soundtrack for our dear guest of honor, our CEO, and the chairman, Chada, to go and flag off the rig that is going to spread the gospel about Fundi Masonry Cement.
Part of you from the start. Everything that works fits the purpose. Introducing Fundi Cement, masonry cement that's fit for mortar work, bricklaying and plastering. Switch to Fundi masonry cement that's fit for budget, fit for beauty, fit for duty, fit for purpose. Fundi Cement is a product of HEMA Cement, the leaders in innovation. HEMA Cement, part of you from the start. Not everything that works fits the purpose. Introducing Fundi Cement, masonry cement that's fit for mortar work, bricklaying and plastering. Switch to Fundi masonry cement that's fit for budget, fit for beauty, fit for duty,
okay,
fit for purpose. Fundi Cement is a product of Hima Cement, the leaders in innovation.
Hima Cement, part of you from the start.
The director, building review board, Madame Flavia Bwire, the CEO, Jean-Michel, and the chairman, Chada,
not everything that works
have flagged off the rig.
Introducing
led by a special team of bikers, yeah, special advanced team, to go and spread the gospel
for
purpose,
fit
for duty, and also the price is fit enough for the moment.